killed Nathan Hale. I had no choice. He was becoming one of them. He could have stopped me, but I think he wanted to die. At least that's what I keep telling myself. Even in death, Hale continued to fight. Dr. Malikov found a unique protein in Hale's blood. He isolated it, created a vaccine. Finally, a cure for the Chimera virus. We were all inoculated, saved again by Hale one last time. Hale was the hero, and I was the villain. Of the world's population had been killed or converted by the Chimera. Those of us remaining did what we could to remind ourselves we were human. Susan and I found each other, fell in love. We both wanted to forget the past. We vowed to stop fighting and start living. I kept that vow as long as I could.
Sleep. Dale said he's got your bullseye ready at the range. Thanks for staying up with Jack last night. Oh, I didn't think he'd ever get to sleep. Maybe he had another fever. Or maybe he just wanted to spend more time with his daddy.
South outpost, all clear. Hey, Dixie, wanna bring me some more coffee?
Okay, I'm not done.
Make it extra hot. I'm freezing out here.
Good morning, Joe.
Hey, Joe. How's Jack doing today? Kid sounded like he was coughing up a lung last night.
Morning, Joe. Say, listen, Dale's got your bullseye ready. But watch it, he's mighty cranky this morning. Been that way since we ran out of bourbon. Man needs his bourbon.
I'm making a new sweater. For your boy, double knit. You'll keep it nice in here.
What in the Sam Hill took you so long? Here, got your bullseye all fixed up. haven't fired it yet. You know how I feel about working on these goddamn alien things.
Hey, look. Joe's got a bullseye.
Joe?
Told me it's a lot more accurate when you use the sights. Yep, cool.
Can you tag somebody? All your shots hit him, even if you're not aiming at him. Come on, Joe. Show us how to tag a bad guy. Look, see that red line?
Hey, you boys quit pestering Joe, or I'll run you both out of here. I will. I filled a crack in the buttstock of that bullseye. Let's make sure she's sound. Try whacking this dummy for me. Well, that worked, I guess. Okay, let's see the Magnum. Yeah, okay. Let me see that bullseye one more time, and make it quick.
Hey, Joe. Mind showing my mom how you fire a Magnum? Now watch close. Joe used to be a sentinel. He knows to show her how to detonate the rounds. That's kind of the point, Ma.
Just got some EMP grenades from a group in Fort Gibson. Why don't you give them a try? They say those EMPs will work on most Chimeran shields, like the ones those steelheads use. Looks like you're good to go. And just remember who worked all damn night to get those...
Oh no, they're here. Joe, Death Squad is coming into town. Come on.
Let's all get to our stations and stay quiet.
Tommy Dean, tell us what you saw.
About a dozen hybrids. And Stalker, headed right down Main Street.
Okay, everybody to your scouting positions. Stay hidden. We'll let him walk through town and move on, just like last time. Got it? Go. Lester, Joe, get to the bowling alley. Nate and his boys will be waiting for you.
You got it. Come on, Joe. This way.
Tunnels. We gotta meet up with Nate at the bowling alley. Come on.
Sounds like they're gone.
Yeah, I think they're gone.
Christ! Let's go!
Hybrids!
where their buddies come looking for them.
Get him out of sight, and get back underground! Everybody!
All scouts, report in.
North outpost, clear.
South outpost, clear. West outpost is clear.
Tommy Dean, report in. Tommy Dean, do you read me?
Susan.
Joe. Oh. I thought I lost you.
I'm okay. How is he?
Oh, fever's down. A little. Joe, I can't reach Tommy Dean.
His radio's probably out again.
Should I send Lester?
All right. I'll check it out, okay?
Joe! Be careful.